Steam drunk.
This is probably the shortest review I'll ever do because I want to get back to playing this game, Gigantic Army. Did you like Cybernator and Metal Warriors for Super Nintendo? Would you like to see that game with updated graphics, with tons more explosions, and with gigantic enemies that look like they belong in Contra 3? Then play this game because it is freaking awesome. There's a story, but it's skippable and it doesn't matter. The only story that matters to me is make stuff go boom. Your mechrobot controls almost the exact same way in Cybernator and Metal Warriors. Aiming is the same, dash is the same, the jump boost is the same. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. My only criticism is that the game is kind of slow-paced, and it feels like your mechrobot is lumbering a bit at times. But other than that, I mean, I love Cybernator, I love Contra 3, I love this game. Sorry for such a short video today, but it's to prove a point. There's only so much I can say about a game like this. It's one of those where the gameplay does all the talking. There's no analysis or anything like that. Just explosions, and automatic weapons, and missiles, and mecha spider enemy things. And in the end, stuff like this is why I love video games. What you see is what you get with Gigantic Army, and if you like what you see, then get this game.